The future is now here on NXT. Get ready to watch the best new talent in all of the WWE. This is NXT. Coming to you live from Hotlanta, deep in the heart of the South. We're live from the beautiful city of Atlanta, bringing you all the action. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come. She must be here to set the record straight.
Wow, she looks pretty focused.
Let's see what she has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
would hear from her tonight.
Oh, look, there she is.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Yeah, explain yourself.
A fan favorite. Is it just me or did something seem off there?
You know, I was taught to keep my mouth quiet when I don't have something nice to say, so mum's the word.
That's a first. Man, what a mess. And what a lineup on this card.
The Masked Man. The Prince. The Wonder!
We have triple threat action coming up.
It's going to be wild.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on two of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
This match is going to blow the roof off this place.
The following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Masked Man.
Everything has led to this, a triple threat match where three enter and only one will leave the victor.
Oh, you're right, Cole. This has been building for a long time. It's about to blow up. I know there are people out there that may disagree with me, but they're wrong if they do. But I think we're looking at the winner of the triple threat match right now.
I disagree with you.
from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, the All-Star Extreme NXT Global Fighting Universal Champion, The Prince.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
From the east side, weighing in at 160 pounds, The Wonder.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ballgame.
Don't take a bathroom break, folks. These triple threat matches can end in a hurry.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Inflicting some serious pain here. The human body can only absorb so much of that. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Back in the ring now. I don't care who you are, that gutbuster will leave you writhing in pain. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. He whiffed that one.
Going for an encore here. He's starting to stumble here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. He saw that one coming. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, out of nowhere!
Going for the big one. This is a wreck. Moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's looking a little weary here. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle. We got a cover.
One, two.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He can end it here.
Right now.
He's measuring to the outside,
where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael.
As long as they stay as far away from the announce table as possible.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's on his heels. We're all going to find out.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Taking quite a beating here.
Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
You know, given how...
Oh, my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
What's going to happen now? Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Hey! He's going for it again!
Be it?
I think so.
Two.
He's setting it up.
He's looking at it.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career. It just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that one.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He gets out of trouble there. Look at those eyes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. He was one step ahead on that one. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? Wow. Oh, out of nowhere. So, can he fall?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs. Of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like,
will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Two.
Tremendous damage to the shoulder.
He was one step ahead on that one. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a counter that was. He was able to reverse that for the pin and the win.
One, two.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. And there they go again. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
Well, I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Reversal. After that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking...
Oh, what a counter.
Very impressive.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One. Two.
Three.
between the ropes. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Watch it.
He thinks he has it.
I don't know of too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, yeah. Another one for the highlight reel.
This is
an incredible counter. He sees it. It doesn't get more painful than that.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
He was able to reverse that.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch and it is locked in.
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, he's going for it again. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. And there's the reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
You better be careful. Oh, oh, man, right on the back of his head. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. How the heck does that not leave a competitor paralyzed? Brutal. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. What a reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He's absolutely relentless here.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Oh, his body has to be broken right. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat to the rest of the locker room. Not going to win many matches with that move. The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. He's moving like a man possessed. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Hey, he's going for it again. Wow, he's still down after that.
Could this be it?
I think so.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Nice reversal.
Many more shots to the head, and this one will be over very shortly. How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. He's been knocked out of the ring again.
There may be no stopping him. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, but it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the Prince.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing...